focus, ideate, innovate, enable.
स्टील इंडस्ट्री के दिग्गजों को एक मंच देने के मकसद से मुंबई में सूफी यानी के स्टील यूजर्स फेडरेशन ऑफ इंडिया के द्वारा स्टील अवार्ड 2018 का आयोजन किया गया, जिसमें देश भर से स्टील इंडस्ट्री से जुड़े लोगों ने हिस्सा लिया। स्टील अवार्ड में खास तौर पर शामिल हुए स्टील यूनियन मिनिस्टर चौधरी बीरेंद्र सिंह।
इट गिव्स मी अ ग्रेट प्लेजर।
ACCIL के COO अनिल मित्तल ने स्पीच के जरिए स्टील अवार्ड में आए अतिथियों का स्वागत किया और सूफी जैसे प्लेटफॉर्म की सराहना की।
यू ऑल नो लॉट ऑफ स्टील फेडरेशंस आर इन एक्सिस्टेंस इन इंडिया, बट सूफी टेक्स प्राइड इन कमिंग फॉरवर्ड टू एनकरेज द टैलेंट इन ऑल एरियाज ऑफ स्टील। दिस इज द सेकेंड ईयर ऑफ द सूफी अवार्ड फंक्शन। वी स्टार्टेड विद 3 अवार्ड्स, स्टील CEO ऑफ द ईयर, बेस्ट स्टील कंपनी ऑफ द ईयर एंड एमर्जिंग कंपनी ऑफ द ईयर।
स्टील अवार्ड में आए खास मेहमान यूनियन मिनिस्टर चौधरी बीरेंद्र सिंह का अभिनंदन, सूफी के डायरेक्टर मोहन गुरनानी और पोस्को महाराष्ट्र के डायरेक्टर गिल हो बांग ने किया।
अवार्ड बहुत थे लेकिन कुछ को आपने ठीक नहीं पाया, उस स्टैंडर्ड का नहीं पाया, वरना आजकल एक बार अवार्ड घोषणा हो जाए तो फिर ना कोई देना ही पड़ता है किसी न किसी तरीके से। लेकिन ये बहुत बड़ी बात है कि आपने जिनको उस स्टैंडर्ड का नहीं पाया तो उसको आपने नहीं दिया, और ये मैं इसके लिए आपको मैं ये कहूँगा कि आपका बहुत बड़ा दिल है ये।
स्टील अवार्ड में आए यूनियन मिनिस्टर चौधरी बीरेंद्र सिंह और सूफी के प्रेसिडेंट निकुंज तुर्किया के बीच हुई खास बातचीत, जिसमें स्टील इंडस्ट्री को और भी आगे ले जाने की बात कही गई।
इट इज एन ऑनर टू बी इन कन्वर्सेशन विथ यू ऑन दिस डायस एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर योर टाइम। आई फील यू नो द फ्यूचर इज वेरी वेरी ब्राइट फॉर द इंडियन स्टील सेक्टर, एंड इफ वी कैन अचीव whatever has been targeted in steel policy 2017, then it will be wonderful for all the stakeholders. So what steps are being taken by the government so that the secondary sector can also grow the same way the primary sector is growing?
I have been informed by one of the association of secondary steel that in times to come, maybe after 2-3 years, they may be reaching to a level of about 70% of the total steel production. Secondary steel is important in so many respects. So first of all, when we were thinking of a national policy of 2017, the main thing which came to our mind was that we should give a level playing field to the secondary steel. And for that, we took two major decisions. One was that steel manufactured domestically, it should be given importance whenever some project tender is floated or something, then. But it is only possible when secondary steel has the same quality or the same condition which of course primary sector has. So for that we introduced BIS.
The credit flow is not coming to the SME and MSME segment, and if that does not happen, then there is an issue, a challenge ahead that, you know, the consumption may not grow the way we want it to grow. So is there anything which is being done to address this situation?
Steel industry being a capital intensive industry, the quantum of loan and then the repayment and all, that was a cause of concern. At one point of time, total NPA or stress loan steel industry was having about 28% of the share.
Yeah.
But a very fraction of that was with the secondary steel. Yeah. Aisi situation mein, exactly if I should say, out of 28% of the stress loan, there may be hardly 2 or 3% towards secondary steel.
Correct.
But now there is, when there is a turnaround, then there is a turnaround of haircut also. So results are there. And I think the confidence which the banking system should have, that must have been restored. I don't think in future there would be any problem.
Pilot projects remain only pilot, number one. Or if they go into commercial production, then, you know, how the secondary sector will be benefited from it, because perhaps they may not have access to that technology, which is the new technology, which is an innovative technology.
When you talk of quality, when I made it a point that, of course, when China is around 1,000 million ton production and we are one-tenth of that, so we can't think of to be number one as far as the production is concerned. We are, of course, number two.
Correct.
But there are ways to compete. If we can have a quality steel that may be 1/100th of the total production of the China, then we are as good number one as China is.
Absolutely.
That is how I think.
वक्त है एक छोटे से ब्रेक का. ब्रेक के बाद मिलवाएंगे स्टील अवार्ड्स में आए खास मेहमानों से.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's also an honor for us to have with us our guest of honor, Sri Raj Purohit ji. May I request Sri Rajiv Khandelwal, President DISMA, and Sri Sanjay Gupta, President Steel Chamber of India, to present sir and felicitate sir with a memento. Let's have a huge round of applause for him.
आने वाला फ्यूचर अगर इस देश में किसी का सबसे ब्राइटेस्ट फ्यूचर अगर किसी का है तो स्टील इंडस्ट्री का.
We have an amazing set of nominees this year who were shortlisted after extensive editorial research. We have got a power-packed jury panel to make us and help us to have the right choice. So ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to felicitate our jury panel. May I request representatives of Kumar Corporation, SKM Steels Limited, and Sri Nilesh Jitani, Joint Treasurer SUFI, to please come and felicitate Sri G.N. Bajpayee ji, ex-SEBI Chief and Chairman, Jury Panel SUFI.
SUFI only provided us what kind of award they want to give. Thereafter, they just helped the screening committee or the evaluation committee in formulating the standards that will be applied for evaluating the performance of individual participants who have put in their bids to be a participant in the award ceremony. And I must tell that the evaluation committee comprised of very, very good experts who had more than 2 decades of experience in accountancy, legal, secretarial, and industry. Having done that job, it was presented to the jury board, where we had representatives from various facets, the government policy making, the regulations, the industry body experts, and the like. And this particular group went through a very, very detailed, incisive process in finding out who are the best people who should be awarded, so that it encourages the people not only to do their business, but to excel in doing that business. Thank you.
Now may I request representatives of Rushabh Logistics, Naresh Steel, and Sri Manish Doshi, Joint Treasurer SUFI, to please come and felicitate Sri Hinesh Doshi, President of the Chamber of Tax Consultants. May I request representatives of POSCO Maharashtra, Sri Rikab Mehta, President of Bombay Metal Exchange, and Sri Vinod Bane, Secretary SUFI, to please come and felicitate Dr. A.S. Firoz, Chief Economist at the Economic Research Unit of Joint Plant Committee under Ministry of Steel. Let's have a thunderous round of applause for him. Moving on, we would now like to felicitate our Evaluation Committee. The Evaluation Committee is the backbone of SUFI Steel Awards. This group of eminent chartered accountants, finance experts, and lawyers have put together the most comprehensive selection process from collection of data, its analysis, and fixing qualitative as well as quantitative parameters. May I request representatives of RKB Global and representative of Metal Street to please come forward and felicitate our evaluation committee. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Sri Samir Sanghvi, Chairman of Evaluation Committee, Chartered Accountant and Promoter, Synthesis Group. Please put your hands together for Sri Umesh Gosar, Chartered Accountant and Partner, UPG Associates. Please welcome Sri Manish Agarwal, Chartered Accountant, Synthesis Group. Please welcome Sri Shashi Kalur, Finance Expert, UPG Associates. Please welcome Mrs. Aarti Sehgal, Lawyer and Partner, Solutions Combined. And please welcome Ms. Roshni Rathod, Chartered Accountant, UPG Associates. This calls for a huge, huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, the backbone of SUFI. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me take this opportunity to introduce the leader who spearheaded this initiative with a broad vision. So please put your hands together for Mr. Nikunj Surakya, who will tell us how SUFI wrote its story of the sands of time.
If you see today, the whole industry is here. The whole steel industry is here. I don't think anywhere, any time, or at any event, all the steel stakeholders are there together, which is what is very crucial, and this is what is important, because if all the stakeholders come together, then they can do wonders. And today we have steel mills, primary, secondary, we have steel users, we have steel distributors, traders, we have foreign companies, we have indenters, we have foreign trading companies, each and everyone who matter in steel. I don't think there is any event where all people related to steel come converge together. And this is exactly what we want. And this should be an annual event where people look forward to it that, yes, I want to, you know, go to this event because I can meet everybody of my fraternity and there is exchange of ideas, thoughts. That is what will take us forward.
वक्त है एक छोटे से ब्रेक का. ब्रेक के बाद जानेंगे किन विजेताओं ने जीता स्टील अवार्ड.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is the night where we all have gathered here to celebrate the roaring victory of the achievers sitting amongst us. They paved their path as the most deserving winners of the coveted SUFI Steel Awards 2018. The first set of awards is a special category award. The objective is to align with the initiatives of Government of India and identify contribution by the steel sector. And the award is the SUFI Startup India Award. May I please request Sri Chaudhary Birinder Singhji and Sri Anil Mittalji to present this award. And the winner of SUFI Startup India Award is Metal Street. moving on, we have the next award, that is SUFI Digital India Award. This award recognizes a digital platform for steel sector. And once again, request Sri Chaudhary Birendra Singh Ji and Sri Jubin Thakkar Ji to present this award. And the winner of SUFI Digital India Award goes to M. Junction. Moving on, we have our next award. That is the SUFI Make in India Award. This award recognizes the development done in the field of either import substitution or export growth. May I once again please request Sri Chaudhary Birendra Singh Ji, Sri Nikunj Turakhya Ji, and Mrs. Vidhi Javeri to present this award. And the winner of SUFI Make in India Award goes to JSW Steels Limited. Moving on, we'll be having the Trader Awards. In the Trader Awards, we have the award Emerging Company of the Year Steel Trader Award. This award is in recognition of contribution by steel traders or distributors in steel ecosystem. They are the facilitators of the steel business cycle and play a very important role, mainly in SME and MSME segment. To do the honors, may once again request Sri Chaudhary Birendra Singh Ji and Mr. Nath to please present this award. And the winner of the Emerging Company of the Year Steel Trader Award goes to Naresh Steel Industries Private Limited. Let's have a huge round of applause for Naresh Steel Industries Private Limited. Moving on, we have the Users Awards. We have the Steel Company of the Year Steel User Award. To do the honors, may I once again request Sri Chaudhary Birendra Singh Ji and Sri Raj Purohit Ji. And the winner of the Steel Company of the Year Steel User Award goes to Maharashtra Seamless Limited. Moving on, we have the Steel CEO of the Year Award. Steel CEO of the Year Award goes to Sri Vipul Mathur, CEO of Wellspun Corp Limited. We come to the last two category of awards, the Steel Mills Awards. The first category of award in Steel Mills Award is the Emerging Company of the Year Steel Mill Award. And the winner of Emerging Company of the Year Steel Mill Award goes to POSCO Maharashtra Steels Private Limited. Now moving on to the final award, Steel Company of the Year Steel Mill Award. The winner of Steel Company of the Year Steel Mill Award is Tata Steel Limited.
पहली बार ऐसा आई थिंक इंडिया में पहली बार हो रहा है कि स्टील इंडस्ट्री में जो परफॉर्मेंस अच्छे परफॉर्मेंस को रिकग्नाइज कर रहे हैं तो आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू सूफी फॉर दिस.
फर्स्ट टाइम हमने देखा है कि सूफी ने बेसिकली सभी स्टेक होल्डर्स को, चाहे वो कस्टमर्स हों, चाहे जो मटेरियल खरीदते हैं यूज़र्स हैं, या जो प्रोड्यूसर्स हैं लाइक टाटा स्टील, JSW, वेल्सपन और स्टील अथॉरिटी, ये सब कंपनी को एक साथ लाके एक प्लेटफॉर्म पे लाने का जो काम किया है ये मेरे ख्याल से यूनिक है.
इस टाइप के प्लेटफॉर्म पर सूफी हैज़ अ ह्यूज पोटेंशियल टू कनेक्ट ऑल द कंज्यूमर्स एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड द ट्रेडर्स.
सूफी प्लेटफॉर्म के लिए आई थिंक ये सबसे ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है कि जितनी स्टील फ्रेटर्निटी में लोग हैं उनको एक साथ लेकर आया जाए. बहुत ही फ्रेगमेंटेड मार्केट है, अगर आप देखें तो स्टील इंडस्ट्री क्लस्टर्स में काम करती है, बट सूफी जैसा एक प्लेटफॉर्म बहुत ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है इस वक्त सभी के लिए, सो दैट एवरीबडी कैन कम टुगेदर और एक साथ मिलकर जितने भी गैप्स हैं ऑलरेडी सप्लाई चेन में उसको ख़त्म करने के लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है.
Focus. Ideate. Innovate. Enable.